Ladies and gentlemen, this is not a bank robbery.